I'm Darrius Garrett. I was portrayed as the character Marcus in the 2007 film Freedom Riders.
Is Aaron Guell.
The Freedom Riders movie was about 150 students that was considered as unteachable and written off by the educational system from Long Beach, California, and I was one of those students. I grew up on the east side of Long Beach, home of Snoop Dogg and people like Sublime. But one thing that held me back was the fact that I grew up in a neighborhood that was full of guns, gang violence, and drugs. And they all consumed me because the streets were watching. I was that kid, the one that sat in the back of the classroom and got kicked out of school and from district to district. But then I decided I wanted to change and I wanted to turn it around. So that's where I wound up in Miss Gruel's class. And I become part of these young people that wanted to do something with their lives and change as well. And that's when we finally became the Freedom Riders. What success meant to me at that time? Honestly, I just wanted to make my mom proud. Nothing else even mattered. But what made her most proud was when I graduated. And so I was glad that when I did graduate, my mother was sitting there, front and center. So that's why I'm here today, so that I may share my story with you guys with hopes that it'll inspire all of you.